It feels to dig a Quebec album known as Acme FEK on the Quebec City Summer Festival in English. Making it to be Dave Ellison spoke to the Meltdown Chart Radio Station WRF 1.1 Radio Station about the progress of the summer session for the band's fall 2015 title story. What we've been doing the whole last Super Mega really is going into the studio. We're not carbon copying, not gluing that soapy. But it's sweet that Starper hasn't toured many bigger bands because the only Christian group hasn't been able to secure support slots for any musical artists. We ask all the time, why don't you do other bands? Over the course of his four-decade career, George C. Riley has toured with several anchors, classic lines of Wasp, has recorded four double records, Hot Rod Against Hell, Dave Valor, Burrow Mass, and Gene Simmons, Keel 1995, Alan Wright, Wasey. The best known, however, was being involved with our LA Guns, since he has zero tension of playing LA Guns music prior to receiving and M3 Festival offer. Twist is in front of D-Stars. He's working on an update version of the units of D-Stars Teenage Survival Guide, How to Be Legend in their own lunchtime. Gene Hogan says he once joked about Sooner, Metallica Legend, Ruby of Dark Angel, about Dark Angel for their classic track 1 of Dark Angel Drummer. Because of the musical connection with Hulk was discussed at Hill, who's a dull bass drum for appears in Dino, he loved to be talk. Poor Judas Priest guitarist Kenneth K. Downs, he rejoined the band. If he was approached by any time, but last summer, Downs revealed that he sent a resignation letter to the band 8 years ago, he decided to quit Judas Priest. Shock rocker explorer Alice Cooper says his current solo band deserve to have a live album released late August, like their issue up even at the Olympic in Paris. John Davis is back and still in late novel because of course upcoming Alice singer's strange life passed away in August. Check them out on Instagram. Thank you for their supportive time of life, revealing he's working on 2016 to 70.